千家万户，哎哎哎呦，快马儿抬，哎哎哎呦，快马在。 Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. Good evening, and I would like a microphone. Good evening.
Good evening.
Still trying.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
Yeah.
What's up?
We have red pack, yellow pack, green pack, and oh, thank you.
Hello.
Oh, oh, this is nice. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you to AV Tech too. So good evening, and again, welcome to One Night in Beijing 2006. My name is Alan, and I will be one of your MCs tonight. But because we have such an incredible show for you, and because the theme of the show this year is generations, I've decided to bring my entire family along to host the show with me. All right? So let me introduce them all to you briefly. This is my 70-year-old father from China, Le.
说什么呢? 我才69岁呀! 大家好, 大家好! You know, I good English. Yeah, I watch American TV. Friends, you know? How are you doing?
I'm doing fine, Father, thanks. Next is my beautiful wife, Yin. Say hello.
Good evening, everyone.
And over there is my ABC teenage son, Mark.
Hey, everyone!
Hey, everyone, what's up?
And Mark, I think, has some problems transitioning through puberty, but hopefully he'll be okay for today's show. Yeah.
刚才我们欣赏到了具有中国民族特色的服饰和舞蹈表演，非常不错。
Hey, Mom, you know that I can't understand Chinese very well. What's Grandpa saying?
What your grandpa just said was that what you didn't know was that what we just watched was a fashion showcase that displayed many Chinese minority groups with their costumes and dances.
All right, so let's get the show.